kindly like, share and subscribe the channel and don't forget to press the bell icon.
Hello everyone, I'm Nisha Gupta and you are watching EDUNOM Media, India's trusted education channel which keeps you updated with all the details related to education. If you haven't subscribed our channel, kindly subscribe our channel EDUNOM Media for more updates related to education. And don't forget to press the bell icon. And EDUNOM Media has started his own quiz. If you want to participate in that quiz, go to the EDUNOM Media's community page and answer the following question. If your answer is correct, then EDUNOM Media is going to give you exciting prizes. Before answering the question, kindly mail your details to edunommedia@gmail.com. And there is a good news for the NEET aspirants. Yes, the EDUNOM Media is giving you a NEET test series for free. Those students who are preparing for NEET and they want their test series, then kindly mail your details to edunommedia@gmail.com. Coming to the news, private medical colleges facing closure. Kerala Medical College at Palakkad starting a closure with the state government deciding to move its 150 students to other private medical colleges. This is the first private medical college on the state from which students are set to withdraw as the college authorities failed to get the Medical Council of India permission. The college secured permission to admit the student in 2016 and 17, and it took in 150 students. We are trying to relocate the student of Kerala Medical Colleges. We held a discussion with the private medical colleges and there are enough colleges to take the student. Now we will write to MCI and enhance the seat at these colleges, and once MCI agrees, the student will allocate it to the new colleges, said the additional chief secretary Rajiv Sadnanan. The director of medical education has called a meeting of private medical college authority on March 5 to discuss the issue. This comes after a student approached the High Court requesting reallocation to the other medical colleges. As per the essentiality certificate issued by the government while starting a medical college, if any college closes, then it is the duty of government to take over the student and move them to other medical colleges. The college management gives a bank guarantee. The government has already started proceeding to take over the Kerala Medical Colleges and request us to accept the student. Accept Christian management run medical colleges. All of us have to agree to accept the student. This is a result of overbuilding medical colleges in the state, said the Kerala Private Medical College Management Association president Dr. Faisal Ghafoor. Private medical management are struggling to survive, and of the 23 medical colleges and 18 have got not paid salary to faculty to nearly 6 months. So there is no surprise that two institutions granted permission to start medical colleges this year have withdrawn their proposal. This year, nobody approached us to start a medical colleges. Two institutions had that earlier sorted permission have withdrawn. Medical colleges are no more a profit-making venture, and gave the fact that the government has taken over the allocation of seat, even favoritism is not possible. We don't need medical colleges, said the Sadnanan. Meanwhile, Kerala Medical Colleges management claimed that it had the infrastructure to run a medical colleges. We have submitted an affidavit to MCI conduct the re-inspection, said the college director Subhash Gopinath. This is all about this news. If you want more information related to education, stay tuned with EDUNOM Media.
Kindly like, share and subscribe the channel and don't forget to press the bell icon.